Hey, I'm Holly Humberstone, and I'm this month's Deezer Focus Artist.
I don't remember a dull moment growing up. We were always doing something creative together. So yeah, I think my parents just really encouraged that. They were just like really obsessed with music. And it was like everything across the board. So I remember it being like everything from kind of Damien Rice and Bon Iver and more acoustic-y stuff, all the way to like Led Zepp and Pink Floyd. So we had like, we listened to so much stuff when we were small. And I think maybe subconsciously, that's why I love so many different types of music now. I think like I can be inspired by anything. Quite a lot of the time, I just keep like a little notes on my phone going, or like little voice memos. And when I'm just out and about, I'll kind of see little words or little phrases that inspire me, or hear somebody saying something interesting in conversation, and I'll just write it down. But I just wanna be old. I just wanna be old of the picture. And no, I just remember writing was always kind of my outlet, even when I was really small and the songs were rubbish. But like it's always been a really important like outlet for me, and just like a really important, like just so important for my mental well-being to kind of come home and process everything through writing songs. So there was never a moment where I kind of that changed and I was like, I'm going to start writing for other people now, and I'm going to start writing to release music. It's always like kind of served the same purpose for me. So the EP came together kind of over the last few years, over the last sort of 2 years since I've left home. Yeah, just I feel like everything was kind of changing at once, and yeah, all the confusing stuff that comes with growing up and leaving my childhood home and moving to London and experiencing all of these things for the first time. I just kind of felt just like a little bit lost, and I kind of lost my sense of direction a bit and wasn't quite sure who I was anymore, because there wasn't very much kind of familiarity around me. Yeah, it feels really surreal and really cool to be performing live again. I feel like I've released all of this music over the last year and a half, and the whole time we've been in lockdown, so I've never actually had a chance to see these people that are apparently listening to my music in the flesh and, you know, really realise that they actually exist. But yeah, it's so cool. I'm just really feel really lucky.